about 6:44, and I'm out at West Lafayette flying with David, and we're going to head out by his house, fly over in that area. We've got FYSkyHy running, and we're doing about 26, and we're ready to go. Sky's not too bad today. It's a little early. Might pick up a few thermals, but right now it seems pretty good. We're about 490 feet. We're going to go ahead and climb up, but we'll be cutting across some areas with trees. Flying straight into the sun, I'm sure that's not a very good picture. We got trims pulled all the way in just about, probably running about 3. We're going to get to maybe about 1,000 feet. We'll hold it there. We'll see. Depends on these trees here. A little hazy up here. We're almost at 1,000 feet, doing about 28 miles an hour, about a mile and a half away from the airport. We're at 1182. David's ahead of us. And he's trying to find him a clear area to fly. I'm trying to look for a clear area. I think I'm going to swing left and then come all the way around. I'm not going to fly over no masses of trees. Conesville, straight ahead. Looks like the smoke steam is going straight up. We're doing about 30 miles an hour. About 1,200 feet, 30 miles an hour, about 3.2 miles away from the airport. David's kind of about 1 o'clock to me.